our front men.
Yes.
This is Peter Howarth from the Hollies. This is Bill Wilson from Tessie C. And this is Mr. Tim Langdon from The Sweets.
Just a very short story of how we met, us three. We met playing with Sir Cliff Richard about 23 years ago. We promised ourselves ages ago that we would do this, and finally we got around to doing it. And so we're going to take this opportunity, if you don't mind, we're going to maybe do one song each and from our solo album, so you can hear what we sound like on our own. This is a song of mine. This is called Think About Love.
We're three of friends who are in exactly the same position is a too good of opportunity to really miss. Mm-hmm. And anybody that comes along to the concerts, they really, really enjoy it. I think for that reason, because they get they see us have fun. They see us having the connection. There's not just three guys that are coming to sing songs. They see us have something there. There's something there, and I think they can feel it. We can feel it when we're on stage. Yeah, we have lots of fun, yeah. And it's the old adage: if you're not having fun on stage, nobody else is going to have fun. Yeah. They're not going to enjoy it, but we do. We really, really enjoy it.
It's a song called "All at Sea," and the English expression "All at Sea." When something is all at sea, it means it's in trouble.
And when we came off stage, and I think it was, you said it yesterday, you know, it was like you weren't sweating. We could do this again. Let's do it all again, you know. And it's kind of, it's not like we're not doing anything, but it's effortless. You're just up there with two or three mates are up there, and you're just enjoying it. We're putting harmonies in when we need to. Pete sings a song, Peter sings a song, I sing a song, and you've got time to enjoy it. Whereas in our own bands, it's kind of full on a lot of the time. So for me, personally, that's what the front men means to me.
It's Bruce Springsteen's song, done by the Hollies and then arranged by myself. So I do hope you this enjoy this particular little song. Here we go. Are you ready?
Yes.
Excellent. Sammy, the waitress of sins lost in his eye for me. Personally, into all those stony faces that spent all this warm July. And the boys from the casino dance with their shirts open like lemon lovers on the shore. Chasing those silly New York virgins by the score. Sandy, the aurora is rising behind us. Those peon lights are coming to life forever. Oh, love me tonight. I promise I'll love you forever. Oh, Sandy girl,
project, and it's a great feeling to be involved in it. Like
yeah.
Nick said,
it's the feeling it piece. Yeah, a good feeling.
It's a really good. It's a real feel good thing.
Right.
As long as we do have fun, we do share a lot of laughs together, and we have similar sense of humour, and it's just a really enjoyable thing to do. And it showcases the songs. I think stripping the production away from all of the songs that we do are stripped down versions of those songs. And it allows the people to hear the nucleus of the song.
Yeah.
You know, what the guy who wrote that song probably wrote it in a room with an acoustic guitar.
That's true.
You know, and even though it ended up as a big production on a record. So we are taking it back to the core of this song.
So this is a song that was also written by Graham Gorman of 10cc. Please enjoy. If you want to stand up, I know it's early, sing along. Enjoy this. We'll see you in about 20 minutes.
Been to a party at the local camp.
if we were just three singers, whether we're 45, 50, 60, came over and said, we're doing this, nobody would really be interested. People want to know what is the dynamic with these big three British pop bands from the 60s and 70s. Yeah. And so we're kind of, we know that that's giving us a, like a lift up.
But it is our story.
But it's our story.
It's the truth. It is our story.
Yeah. Yeah.
Our story of how we all met with Cliff, who was massive at that time. I joined Cliff. Cliff was huge in Germany. I mean, we're doing massive venues and we're touring for 3 or 4 months of the year. Germany, then 3 months Australia, then 3 months the UK. It was 9 months a year, every year, playing 20,000 seaters.
Double.
Double.
It's a love thing.
Yes, absolutely.